graceful. Hi everyone, Danny Atkinson here. Thanks so much for being here with me today. I hope that you're all having a great Tuesday. And today I am going to be reacting to the Pentatonix. So I'm really excited to get into that. Before I get started, I just want to say thank you all to those of you who tuned into my live stream last night. I had such a good time hanging out with you. So that was really fun. I mentioned a couple things on my live stream. I mentioned that I now have my PO box. So that's going to be in the description of this video. And you can also find it in my community. And I also have a new cover song coming out at noon today. So make sure to check back in at 12 p.m. Eastern. I forget that I have to clarify that. 12 p.m. Eastern time, I have a new cover song coming out exclusively on YouTube, and that is Shallow, and I can't wait for you all to hear it. Let me know what you think. Make sure that you share it with your friends, your family, and it'll be open for streaming later this week. So let's jump right into this Pentatonix reaction. I'm going to be reacting to their rendition of The Sound of Silence. So let's get to it.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone.
Already, it hits you right in the gut. It is so gorgeous, so gorgeous.
Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence.
Naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs.
Oh. This sounds like, oh my God, how is this coming out of them? Impeccable. This is impeccable.
Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fail.
This is perfection. This is simply perfection. As a performer, watching this, it just, first of all, it takes my breath away. Second of all, the ache in my heart to want to be performing when I watch this, it's just
cold in the world.
of silence.
That was so jaw-droppingly perfect. To think that five voices made that song come to life in that way. I can't. It is so incredible. And the song is such a poignant song, and they took it to a new level. I mean, talk about just completely knock you off your feet. I mean, that was so beautiful how five voices can sound like that is insane. Insane. Please, please, I beg you, please give me more Pentatonix videos to react to, because that was undeniably just perfection. That was so good. I've reacted to them before, and this far surpasses that one. It blew me away. It blew me away. It made me feel a million different emotions, and every one of their voices is extremely beautiful. And just the talent, the sheer talent that takes. Oh my gosh, incredible. So thank you all for tuning in. If you're new here, say hello, subscribe, let me know where you're from. And if you're not new here, say hello and give me a recommendation. If you love the Pentatonix, like I love them now, I'm totally subscribing. I think they're awesome. Then let me know what I should react to next, because they're just so good. They're so good. And I will be seeing you all soon. Mwah. Bye, guys. Out at bar and my glasses full.